So I haven't uploaded for a while, really. So now I'm gonna play this game called Baldi's Basics, which I've actually been playing for a while, which is quite hard. It's hard to win. So I've gotten seven notebooks before, but I've never actually won the game yet. So where's okay, so there is a story. Oh no, school is out, but your friend has a problem. He left all his note booze in school, but doesn't have time to get them because if he does, he'll be late for eating practice. Okay, I've actually never read this before, and it's kind of weird, but okay. To help him out, you have to go back in the school and find all his notebooks for him. It won't be easy though. Baldi loves challenging his students with fun trivia problems whenever he can. Each time you find a notebook, you'll have to answer some questions. To win the game, you must find seven notebooks, then exit the school. You have to have fun too, of course. So that's the story. Hello, Baldi. Okay. Okay, get the first notebook. Thirteen, three, minus one. A shiny quarter.
Problem one.
Okay.
Great job. You're doing
And
fantastic.
then the
Problem
gobbledygook
three.
question of gobbledygooks. Okay, that's very helpful. You reading the question to me. 87. No, okay. I always just try random numbers for that question. So now he's angry and chasing me because I got the impossible question wrong. Okay. Let's get the yellow door lock. Ugh. Okay. Get the safety scissors instead. I have to in case I have to jump rope. Yeah, that number 4,515. It's in case I have to jump rope with playtime. Okay, hello, Baldi. Okay, there's playtime. Okay, he's quite far away. Okay. 11 to 100 and no 1,000 no 1,531,239 no that wasn't right. Hello, Baldi. Okay, now I look. I'll wait for him to get closer.
Let's play.
No! Okay, I locked playtime away as well, so now he has to go all the way back around to get me, which is good. Okay, get the bee soda, which I can use to shoot Baldi away from me. just kind of weird why I use a drink, but that's fine. Okay, I'm getting the fifth notebook, or the fifth note, boo, as it's called. 68,230. No. Okay. Let's get this note one. Okay, 158, but that was wrong. Oh, he sounds close. Oh, there he is. Okay, that's not good. Okay, I'm gonna use one of my bee sodas. There we go. Well, there's another shiny quarter, I'll take that.
Looks like it's sweeping time!
Nope, it's not sweeping time. Okay, -5 for -96. 1,322.
Nope. Congratulations! You found all 7 notebooks! Now all you need to do is get out while you still can!
Okay. Okay, hold on. Oh, that's the sweeping time thing. Ah, the bee soda. Okay, I have a quarter so I can get another one. Wait. Oh, this is getting close. Oh no. Okay, I've gotten one of the exits. That's the best I've ever done. There's a no. Ah. I need to find a bee soda machine now. He's right there. Okay, at least I got one exit. That was actually pretty good. I guess I'll just try again. So there is actually a secret code, which lets you into a weird room where you can't really do anything, but it's kind of cool. 10 and -8. Okay, let's get the shiny quarter.
Problem one.
2.
Problem
13. Oh, I can't remember what it is. Is it 31, 7, 12? No, I don't remember. Alan, let me see what the code. Okay, so I found out that it's actually 38712. So, no, I mean 38718. That's what. Well, I don't remember if it was 38 or 37. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna answer it for this one, even though that is definitely -7. So is it 30, I think it's 38,718. No, it's 37,000, okay. Well, I do have another notebook. Okay, 17, zero. Okay, so it is 37,718. I remembered it wrong. I'm sure. Okay, so it's 31,718. That's the code.
Oh, hi.
It's 31,000, not 38 or 37,000. So took me ages to find that code. But I mean, I think it's kind of cool. Yep.
Problem one.
Okay, 12, 4, and then 31,718. Yep, so there's weird text that I can't read, and then these random heads, and then these walls. My pen thing keeps. Okay, I don't know. Yeah, so it's just kind of this weird room which is meant to be text. And then there's these two heads. It looks like there's like something down there. You can't look down or up in this game. But it looks like there's like something down there. Like you can go further down. Wait, where did the other one go? Oh, there he is. Hello. Yeah, so there's really no way out of this once you get teleported in here. But the mirror thing doesn't work. Okay. Yeah, so you're just kind of stuck here forever once you're in here. Wait, hold on. Hold on, this wall, you can see in one side, but you can't, what? Okay, that's weird. Is it the same with the other wall? No, it's only with one wall. Okay, that's weird. So what happens when I'm like right here? I walk through, but I... Okay, that's very weird. Wait, hold on. There's no stamina bar. I can run as much as I want. I never get tired. Hold on. This is me not running. This is me running. Oh, no. I don't even know if running even speeds me up. I don't think it does. Yeah, so that's basically what the secret code does. I did also see, for some reason, all these basic secret codes. So I can only put numbers into the You Can Think pad, so I can't do that one. But I could do, it doesn't say what it does, but it says it's 53045009. I don't think I can remember all of that. Hold on, let me I'm gonna write it down on a tissue box. Okay, 5309. Okay, there we go. Okay. All right, I have the code right next to me. Right, wait, no, hold on. I need to start a new game. Two, 11, two.
That's right. You did great. Come here and get your prize. A shiny quarter. Problem one.
Okay, minus 5, 10. And okay, 5, 3, 0, 4, 5, 0, 0, 9. This is supposed to do something. Use these to stick to the ceiling. Oh! I'm upside down. Okay, that's what the code does. It makes me go upside down. I still can't go around the tables though. Wait, hold on. Are the other characters are upside down too? Wait, hold on. No. The characters are normal. The characters are normal. They're on the ceiling. I'm the only one that's walking on the roof. What's in here? Nothing. No, let's not play. Oh, that is so weird. So I like go downwards. Oh, that's so weird. He just pushed me right past a classroom. Okay, this is new then. Oh, there's Baldi. Oh no. Okay, well this is new then. Baldi's basics upside down. Okay. All right, B soda. No! Oh, I got pushed by first prize. Nope. Yep, okay. Okay, this video is actually getting pretty long. So I might do another video trying to play Baldi's Basics upside down. But yeah, that's Baldi's Basics. Bye.